Hey everyone, Robbie here, and I'm here for a very special DVD movie unboxing, and that would be to unbox the Blu-ray and DVD combo pack of Blue Sky Studios animated feature Rio. I enjoyed this movie a lot when I saw it in theaters. It was pretty amazing. It wasn't like best movie I've ever seen, but it was very respectable. I loved this movie a lot. The colors were great. I'm not going to review it too much, but I really liked it, so I picked it up. So let's unbox this. Here's the front. I think we get, let's see, Free Angry Birds Rio. Okay. And this is the 3-disc set of the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital copy. I usually get these. I like them. And then here's the back. Shiny. It's all embossed. It's nice. The slipcover is really nice. So I'm going to open this up. Cover art on the inside is the same. Same on the front. Same on the back. Pretty thin. And then we're going to open this up. So while I open this, I'm sort of going to talk. Yeah, scissors over here. I'm going to talk about it. Now, Rio is about the last two... I don't know the exact name. Blue macaws on the Earth. One of them lives in up north in the United States, and the other down in Brazil. So it is in an epic mix-up. They all end up in Brazil, and it's just this crazy story of birds. It's not just birds, these are birds, monkeys, dogs, even humans. They get messed up. Yeah, I'm trying to open this. There we go. Okay. So one of the things I really liked about this movie was its colors. I'd say if there's any reason you go and see this movie, it's for the great colors. So actually, I'm actually going to edit this out of the video, because it's kind of impossible to cut. So you will see me right back. I got it all open, all off, none on the bottom, just security on the top, and we're going to open it up right here. As you can see, oh, there's a code there. There's a code for Angry Birds Rio right there. Let's remove all these. So we got code for Angry Birds Rio. Great game. I have it for iPad. It's really awesome. And there's the back. There's the code for the digital copy, which I also like those a lot. We got some cool handouts for kids, coloring book, water, the Rio video game. And I don't know what these are. I think these are like security devices or something. So, here's what you've been waiting for. Here's the disc. Here is the Blu-ray regular, the feature on the disc. Nice art. Here is the DVD of the feature film. And then here is the digital copy. And actually, I'm impressed by the art on all three of the discs. Usually they're pretty plain. But, so there's the Blu-ray. Has blue on there. And then the DVD, it has all the characters. And then the digital copy has Jewel on it, and those are their names if you don't know. So that was just a really quick unboxing of Rio. I'm kind of just wanting to get a video out to you guys and just tell you to definitely consider this. It's like, it borrows heavily from Pixar, which is a good thing. I mean, it's the story is up there. It's really good. I enjoyed it a lot, and I'm going to go watch this tonight. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you again for more DVD unboxings. Thanks, guys.